my gosh, this is crazy. Just wait till you see it for yourself, everyone. Are you ready? Bam! Check it out. The airship update is live. There's a ton of new stuff in the game right now that I can't wait to show you all. But first of all, since the airship's here, it's docked at the Skyland. We're gonna go check this thing for ourselves. Are you ready for this? Oh, I know you are. And wait, what the? 300 rebirths? That is insane! But luckily, Darzeth thought ahead and has over 300 rebirths to get this done a lot quicker and a lot faster. But anyhow, hey everyone, what is going on? My name is Darzeth and it's showtime! Let's do this! Are you ready? Are you steady? Let's go to the airship! Oh yeah, baby, we're here right now. Check it out. Oh, we have, what is this over here? Oh, it's, oh, I thought I was gonna fall. Like, seriously, watch this, watch this. When you go through it, all you see is, like, the outside. You see clouds, and I thought I was gonna fall through the earth. But what is this? Hold on, there's, like, chests in here. There's rooms we can go into. What is happening? Oh, we have, like, these over here. 5 billion tokens? What? And we have, what is this? What does this say? Bring me 10 keys, and I shall reward you. What is inside this chest? What is inside of it? I want to know everything. What is this? We can't go in there. Whoa. Oh, yeah, baby. There's a key right there in our distance. Woo, I got the hiccups. This is crazy. So let's see if we can do this right now. What? Oh, we fell off already. Okay, let's try that again. You know what? Actually, let's look at each room first. We have this one right here. Oh, wait, this is like an elevator. What? Is this a secret obby or something? No, no, it's not. Definitely not. Okay, going over here, we have an awesome... Wait, this looks like the Krabby Patty. What is this? Oh my gosh, this is so cool. But it really does look like Krabby Patty. Well, wait, hold on. This seems a little weird. Why can we... Whoa! Okay, one key has been found. We found the great key. Oh my gosh, that is so cool. So a lot of these are secrets. So let's see over here. Oh man, this is awesome. And the last one, we obviously can't enter. Like, I think I've said that already. Okay, let's do this. Let's try... Oh, I jumped too far. I jumped too far. Okay, this one seems a lot easier, a lot more simple. They're like locks. Oh, wait, are they locks? They're like TNT or explosives because they have little timers on them. Ugh, okay, we can make this. I just made it before. Huh. Oh, come on. Super jump. Okay, super jump is not going to help me in this situation. Not at all. Huh. Okay. Huh. Oh, yeah, baby. Whoa. Whoa! Oh, yeah! No! Okay, try that again. Let's do that again. Come on. Obby skills, come back to me. Obby skills, you're there for me. Oh, yeah! Just running gun... No, that's running and falling, Darzeth. Running, falling. Running, gun it. Oh, yeah. This is awesome how they actually integrated the obbies with the game itself. I gotta say, that's like a super cool feature. I'm super happy they did this. Oh, come on. This one should be easy. This one should be super duper simple for me. Oh, man. Okay, there we go. Ah. Oh, we finally made it. And boom. Second. Wait, this is a room key. Okay, this is a room key. What's that supposed to mean? Oh, is that for this one over here? Okay, boom. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, no. You see this? Oh, what is this? This is like madness. Huh. Oh, I didn't run and jump it. Okay, run and jump again. Let's do that. Huh. Oh, I jumped too far. No. Okay, trying that again. Okay, there we go. We're on it. Oh, we made it. Okay, we made it on that one. We're gonna go on this one. The feathers are somehow being held up by some unseen force. Huh. Oh, there we go. Oh, I almost fell. I almost fell off. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Let's check. No! No! You know what? We're gonna try these later, but I have a code for you all. You might already know this one, but here you go. The first code of the episode. I'm so sorry it took so long to give it to you guys, but Airship gives you 2 super rebirths, which honestly really do help you guys out. Okay, are we seriously stuck in here now? Wait, hold on. Are we stuck in here? Oh, no, no, I want out. Let me out. No, how did I... Can we just use the key? No, we can't. Come on, let me out of this room. Oh, we're stuck here forever, everyone. Wait, do we actually have to get the key to get out of here? Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Okay, we need to get the key to get out of here. Oh my gosh, that took way longer than it should have. Okay, we got the room key again. Oh my gosh. At least we don't lose it when we fall. Okay, now we're out of that room. That one was a trap. Oh my gosh. Okay, we got that one already. We know about that one. This one's the dining room. We already got this one. Hey, buddy, what's up? And I really want to see what new... Wait, there's something. Oh, there is something right over here. But we're going to worry about the rest of these later. We're going to do a video just on those. And each of these... Oh, really? I just fall. I just want to see what these new items are. I want to see what this one is. Okay, we can need tokens for this one. We don't need coins. And this one is the cookie one. We know about that one. And let's go back real quick because I need to get some more. Because we can't sell anything here. So we need to go back and get ourselves some tokens. We got enough ice cream to last us forever. Our sell amount is huge, huge, huge. Okay, there we go. You know what? Actually, can we just go and buy a brand new ice scoop? We gotta check this out. Okay, let's see what we have here for new stuff. We have this. Oh, what? Need that many coins to unlock. Sweet. Oh, that. How much is it? What? That is crazy. Okay, flavors. How much is the most expensive flavor? Jelly bean flavor. We need more rebirths. We need more. We need so many more. Okay, this one we should be able to get. We should be able to get the orange mush. So we just need... Oh, wait, we can already get it. Wait, we need what, that many more coins? Okay, we can do that. We can do that right now. Okay, there we go. And boom. Okay, now I definitely have enough to get that. Okay, let's go over here. Buy you. There we go. Equip skin. There we go. Oh, yeah. Okay, pets. Any new pets here that I can't... I have to get out of that machine? Whoa, what? Dude, that is sweet. I like how they integrated this so you just can't just straight up buy the best pet in the game. Okay, we can prestige our pet now. So let's worry about that after. Pet prestige. Yes, I know about that. Special flavors. Oh, unlock 60 flavors to use. Oh, it's not that much. So I like that it's added to the special flavors though. That is super awesome. Okay, we need that much. We can get that in no time. Let's go and get that right now. Oh yeah, look at this. Look at all of this right now. Boom, baby. Now we can unlock. Oh, wait, hold on. Boom, baby. Yeah, no, yes. Yes. Yeah, there we go. We have so much space. We really don't know what to do with it. We can hold so much ice cream now that it's kind of crazy. And there we go. We got 3 billion coins. You know what? We haven't got one of these yet. So I want to get one of these real bad right now. Boom. Give it to me. Wait, why isn't it giving it to me? I got the tokens. 3 billion tokens. I have way, way more than 3 billion tokens right now. Wait. Hold on. What was this? This doesn't work. Oh, wait. That's weird. It should, like, automatically, like, give it to me. I have 3 billion here. Is it those tokens? I think it is. But those aren't tokens, though. What? Well, okay. Hold on. We can fix this. We can get that up there. There we go. Let's go and get some delicious ice cream. And actually, I feel like you guys deserve another code. Oh, yes, you do. Yes, you do. And here is the code. Boom, new Dominus. And it gives you one super rebirth. Oh, yeah, baby. You saw that firsthand what it does. Wait, I feel like, wait, hold on. There are new hats, too, as well. What am I doing? Okay, hold on. Let's see. Let's open this baby up and see what we get. I said, open this baby up and see what we get. Okay, that's weird. Well, that just means I give you another episode very shortly, guys. But this is crazy. I want to get this up here so I can try something out. Boom. And you know what? We have a... No, we fell. Oh, yes, we did. So I can actually prestige my pet. I can prestige them. So we're going to do that, actually. That sounds like something cool. Okay, let's prestige them. At level 500. Oh, you're not even level 500 yet, dude. What is this? Come on. 500, that's all you need? Okay, we got that many coins. We got some more levels for you. Some more power. And I know there's new hats. So let's go try the hats out. And since the update just came up, I'm not surprised there are a few bugs. Because the bugs will be fixed again shortly. I know that for a fact. But we need to go to the hat area right now. See if there's any new... Okay, let's see. Ah, there it is. 2 billion gems. I don't have 2 billion gems. This is actually awkward. Can we open this one? Oh, that's 500k gems. 100k gems. Oh my god. Okay, that's right. They're not that much. I'm joking with you guys. It's actually not that bad at all. Wait, can we do it when we have this up? Maybe that's what it is. I don't know. And nope, it doesn't work still. But yes, those will be fixed very shortly. And for people that have any trouble getting into the Skyland, I know they're working on fixing that right now. It must be like a little tiny bug. But who cares? The new area is sweet. You know what? We're here right now. We're going to go and get all the stuff for this. We're going to go and complete this. We have two of the keys right now, this second. And I have so much ice cream. We're going to put our ice cream away. Okay, there we go. Oh, yes. Oh, here we go. 1, 2, 3. What? Okay, we're going to super jump. There we go. Oh, yes. New key has been acquired. We have 9, 10, and 4. We need more than that. Okay, we're just going to watch us fall. Okay, there has to be a secret room here, because why would there be a extra room like this right here for us to check out? You know, honestly, that's what it feels like. Wait, hold on. It's a cheer special. Is that special? I don't know. Okay, so we got that one. This one here has a secret too. I know for a fact you have a secret, buddy. Where are you? You're the sleeping chambers. This has to be somewhere very noticeable. Jumping around like a jumping. Wait, hold on. Do any of these keys work? No, they don't. I kind of wish they did. That would be... Whoa, I just saw it. It's right... Oh, I found it. Oh, yeah, it's right there. Okay, moving on to the next one. We already got... Wait, did we get this one already? I can't remember if we got this one. Whoop. Okay, we're going to find out. I can't remember if we got this one. Because we get a lot of these super quickly. Oh, we didn't get that one. So we have 1, 5, 4, 9. We have a lot of keys to go. Oh my gosh, yes we do. We have a lot of keys to go. Oh, that person had my shirt. Awesome. Hey man, what is up? Okay, let's go back up here into the secret area. We already got this key. This is already known. Okay, so let's go over here. Let's go in here. And we didn't do this one yet. So we're going to go into this one. And we're going to jump, and I fell. Okay, let's try that again. Jump, and there we go. We got another key. We have 1, 9. Wait, we have 2 ones? No, I'm going crazy. We're going crazy, everyone. Okay, there we go. We completed this one. Is there one on this side? Oh, there is one on this side? Did not expect that. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 keys. We only need a couple more. 7 keys is what we have right now. Okay, do we do this one already? Yes. Oh, wait, it tells us which one we did. Wait, no, it doesn't. I was wrong. It doesn't tell us. Okay, this one here, we already done that one. This one we don't have to worry about because we already got the key out of that. Is there another key in here then? There has to be another key. Like, I don't know where they could be. Like, I'm going to make another video on this, guys, on just the key locations for everyone. Okay, there's no other key in here. Just checking, just making sure. Just making sure, everyone, that there's no other key to get out of there. And let's see. Can we jump into you? No, we can't. Can we jump into you? Can we use a trick of the trade? No, that's nothing over there. What about over here? Oh, wait, there is something big over there. Really big. And this is this one, right? Yeah, that was this one. Is there any secret rooms to the right, to the left, to the up, down? Is there a secret room behind you? Is there a secret room behind you? No. Okay. There is nothing secret in any of these. We were in this one. So there was nothing here. We got the key from over here. Hey man, what's up? Oh, wait. Hold on. What was that? Whoa. Oh, that was that other room. That is right. This one right here. You know what? We need to go and double check this room. We need a double, triple check. Okay, there's ice cream up there. Delicious, yummy looking ice cream. Oh, I don't see anything. I know about that room. Okay, not seeing anything. You know what? We're gonna jump back over here into the milky goodness of the Oreos. Because Oreos are amazing. Yes, they are. They are awesomely amazing. Woo! Oh, man. I honestly don't know if we can do anything else. Like, I feel like there is much more we need to do. Oh, man. Hey, what's up? Okay. Wait, how many keys do we need? We needed 10, right? You said 10, buddy, right? Bring me 10 keys and I shall reward you. We got one key. One key. Okay, let's see. Anything over there? We know there's a room back there, so let's go back here. Look, is there any other secrets, dude? Key, tell me, is there any other secrets back here that I should know about? No? Okay. I was kind of hoping there was, but I guess I'm wrong. There we go. Let's see. I don't see anything else. Like, honestly, there has to be something else I'm missing here. Oh, man, this is crazy. Like, the last couple of keys, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of the keys. I have 7 of them right now, and I don't have them all. Oh, man, this is crazy. Huh. Oh, man, I was hoping. But yes, Gremlins, that is the end of the episode, and thank you all for watching. Every single one, you're awesome. Every single one, you're amazing. Until we meet again, until the next episode, Gremlins don't die. As this person is right here, they're a gremlin. Will we multiply? Until we meet again, everyone, bye. Woohoo!